back again, and this time I'm here with a tutorial. I'm gonna show you guys how I pulled off this look. Yes, Pocahontas. So you're gonna need some hair ties, elastic, scrunchie, whatever you wanna call this, you need it. You need some gel. I choose Eco Styler. Next, we're gonna need Africa's Best Herbal Oil. Need that. And then what I do with this, this is just a spray bottle. I got it from Dollar General. I got it from Dollar Tree, and it cost me a dollar. And I like the blue one. You add a little bit of this oil to this bottle, and then fill the rest with water. And that way you can moisturize your hair without having that Jerry curl, greasy, dripping wet with oil look. You're gonna need a brush, rat tail comb. And last but not least, you're gonna need some hair. I got this from Sally's. It was like $2 per pack. It's the Sassy Collection, 100% Kankalon. Kanekalon, however you say that word. It's that, and it's jumbo braid. I used about a pack and 2/3 in order to get this look. And I'm gonna show you how I separated it and all that later on in the video. So without further ado, let's go. So what you see me doing here, I'm just spraying down my hair with that oil water mixture, just getting it nice and soft and ready to work with. I want to point out the way I take out my ponytail holders. Just like you put it on one loop at a time, you take it off one loop at a time. I wanted my braids to have a nice deep side part, so I chose the side that I'm most comfortable with, and you can do the same, and I parted my hair. So before I do anything else, I want to make sure my scalp has some moisture, so I'm going to take that Africa's Best Herbal Oil, and I'm going to put it right on that part. The next thing I need to make sure of is that my hair is detangled, so you're going to see me, section by section, brush out my hair. Just as I did with the other section, I'm gonna oil the part, spray my hair down a little so I can work with it. I'm gonna comb through the section from ends and then work my way up. And then once it's all fully detangled, I'm gonna twist it up and keep it separated from the rest of my hair and keep it from tangling up again. Notice how I hold my hair too. I hold it so that while I'm brushing, my brush is not pulling my hair away from my scalp. Okay, so grab that pack of hair and I'll show you how I sectioned it. Okay, here's where it gets sticky. We gotta grab that gel and we're just gonna gel down our edges and gel along the parts of our hair and along the back of our hair. Okay, now this part might give you some troubles, so just pay attention closely. I'm gonna take my hair and I'm gonna brush the front of it forward. Then I take a small section that is at the very end of that part. I'm going to split that little section into two and lay the two pieces across my hair in opposite directions.
Then I take that smallest piece of the braiding hair and I lay it across those two sections. Then I grab each little piece, add it to the big pieces, and twist them together. See me twisting? I twist one section towards my face, the opposite section away from my face, then I cross them over one another and I begin to twist towards the front of my hair. Make sense? I hope that made sense because you're going to have to do it again. You grab that next section of the braiding hair and we're going to add it to my hair once I reached my forehead. Same principle, you lay it across your two pieces that you have. You twist the pieces together, twisting one towards your face and one away from the face. And then you continue doing the flat twist across your forehead down towards your ear. Now this style is a great protective style for keeping your hair away from the elements and also for keeping your hands out of your hair. When I first started going natural, that was my number one problem. I could not stop playing in my hair. I could not stop flat ironing it. I could not stop cutting it. Just put your hair in a style and leave it alone. Let it grow. As long as you moisturize it, it'll be fine. Once all of my hair was twisted into the flat twist, I'm gonna add the last piece of braiding hair. Take a razor and just shave the hair at the end. Moving on to the other side, we are going to use the gel again just to make sure our hair is smooth. And we're going to add in the hair the same way we did to the other side. We're going to take a small piece, separate it into two pieces. Then we're going to take some of our braiding hair, twist it together with our own hair, and proceed to flat twist our hair all the way towards the back. Now that we've reached the back of our head, we are going to add another group of the braiding hair to our hair. You're going to take the braiding hair, put it across your two pieces of hair. You're going to twist one towards your face and the other side away from your face. Then you're going to twist the two sides together all the way down. Take a cup, a bowl, or whatever of some very hot water. You're going to dip the end of your braids into that hot water, and that should smooth out those ends. And there you have it. Pocahontas would be proud. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you'll stay tuned for the next one. Bye!